What can I say? I just want to say what a team. PVR Nest, Nazneen, Ruby, Dr. Nandita and her team. Today is your day and the culmination of this year-long movement, I should say, because I think what has happened here today is very significant. What started a year ago as just a thought has become larger than life, especially with the involvement of Padman. And I'd like to thank Twinkle and Sonam for being here today and making this really a big issue. You know, we couldn't speak about menstruation like this out in the open. And I think many of you sitting here haven't even spoken to your fathers about it or to your brothers about it. But today, I feel so empowered myself that we can stand here and talk about feminine hygiene, talk about menstruation, talk about wearing a pad and which pad is better and which pad is not. And it really makes you feel free, like it does so many of the young girls sitting here today. So I want to congratulate PVR Nest for making this happen and all the partners who've actually made this happen in reality. I also want to congratulate all the kids who made this wonderful film, which will be aired in the PVR cinemas and will reach out to millions of people. So thank you all for having me here and letting me be a small part of this movement. I feel completely honored and humbled to stand here on stage with all of you people who've made a difference to millions of lives. So thank you so much. And I think we all are waiting to hear Twinkle and Sonam speak about how they're going to take this forward. And so I won't take much time. I just want to tell PVR, don't stop here. Please carry this on, and we all are with you for anything you need. Thank you so much.
आपका धन्यवाद प्रिय मैम. संजना, तुम्हें कौन सा सुपर हीरो पसंद है, सुपरमैन या बैटमैन?
नहीं, मुझे एक स्पेशल पावर वाला सुपर हीरो पसंद है, पैडमैन. अब मैं हमारे स्पेशल गेस्ट ट्विंकल मैम को रिक्वेस्ट करती हूँ कि हमारे साथ व्यूज शेयर करें.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and all you young girls right here. It's a great pleasure to be here, and I was amazed at looking at the wonderful movies you've made. I thought we were among the first to make a movie about menstruation with Padman, but you seem to have beaten us to that. I'd like to thank PVR and the She's Ambassador program for their forays into education. We talk about women's empowerment, and education is one of the fundamental foundations, and yet 20% of our schoolgirls drop out of school once they begin menstruating. I remember when I was in school, and I was in boarding school, so I didn't have my mother and my aunts to tell me what the whole process was. And one day in the school canteen, I realized that my uniform was stained, and I went running to the dormitory to change. I was lucky that I just felt embarrassed, but this August, a 12-year-old girl in South India was pulled up by her teacher for staining her uniform and her bench. She didn't drop out of school, she went home, jumped off her balcony and committed suicide. And that is a level of shame and embarrassment around this simple biological function. So I'm hoping with Padman that we help alleviate a little of this shame and embarrassment. And with girls like you already getting education like this, that movement will go further and further. We are now relying on all of you young people to take it forward. Thank you very much.
Now we request Sonam ma'am, aap bhi humare saath aap views share karo.
Namaste. मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ कि मैं यहाँ इस मंच पे खड़ी हूँ आप सबके साथ. थैंक यू एवरीबडी, थैंक यू सो मच. आपने हमें बुलाया और हम आप सबको देख के बहुत ही खुश हो गए हैं. आपकी फिल्म्स को देख के बहुत ही खुश हो गए हैं. और आई एम सो हैप्पी गाइस टू सी दीज फिल्म्स ऑन हाइजीन, ऑन क्लेनलीनेस, ऑन मेंस्ट्रुअल हेल्थ. ये जो सारे जो मुद्दे के बारे में आप बात कर रहे हैं और आप फिल्म दिखा रहे हैं और बना रहे हैं, ये बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट और महत्वपूर्ण है. तो ये सब देख के मैं बहुत ही खुश हो गई हूँ. आई एम सो हैप्पी एंड सो अमेज्ड एट दिस प्रोग्राम विद PVR एंड विद ऑल योर डॉक्टर्स एंड दिस होल amazing, amazing things. So congratulations to all of you all. I think we need a big, big round of applause for the people who have done this. And the teachers and principals. Because jab main school mein thi, main Aryavidya Mandir mein thi, yahan Juhu mein hi. Hamare school mein bhi ye bahut hi importance, humne bahut importance diya tha hygiene aur cleanliness ke baare mein. But we were never ever taught about periods, मेंस्ट्रुअल हाइजीन, कि हमारी पीरियड्स कभी आएंगी, क्या होने वाला है जब पीरियड्स आता है, क्यों ये बायोलॉजिकल फंक्शन क्यों है. सो जब बालकी सर और ट्विंकल मैम के जो प्रोडक्शन, जब वो प्रोडक्शन हाउस दे ऑफर्ड मी दिस फिल्म, मैं बहुत ही सरप्राइज्ड हो गई कि हम ऐसी फिल्म बनाने वाले हैं. और मैं बहुत ही खुश थी कि हम इस मुद्दे पर एक फिल्म बना रहे हैं. और जब मैंने ये फिल्म की, आई वॉज़ वेरी वेरी प्राउड कि आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ समथिंग लाइक दिस. आई एम श्योर ऑल ऑफ यूल आर वेरी प्राउड टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दीज 1 मिनट फिल्म विच आर अमेजिंग एंड वेरी एजुकेशनल. यू ऑल, आई कैन सी समवन सेइंग यस अबाउट इट. एंड मुझे पता है एज अ गर्ल हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इट इज़ टू फील कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट हु यू आर एंड बींग क्लीन, हाइजीनिक एंड बींग कॉन्फिडेंट दैट हैविंग योर पीरियड. There's nothing wrong with getting your period. There's nothing wrong with that. You need to understand that that makes you special, because your body is ready to give birth at any point, and men can't do that and boys can't do that. Only you can do that. So that makes you amazing and special, and I hope you continue doing this. I hope this program continues on, and all you girls and all you students and all you teachers and principals participate in this. So thank you so much for having us here.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now we request Dr. Nandita ma'am, aap bhi apne views share kare.
This is a fantastic moment for me. Besides menstrual hygiene, which everybody has talked about, I think the other point that we really touched was the mental health. वो भी एक इम्पॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट है. एज अ डॉक्टर वी हैव सीन कि यू नो, लड़कियों में या इवन चिल्ड्रन, एनी चिल्ड्रन, देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ मेंटल इश्यूज. दे फील इन्फीरियर और दे आर ट्रॉमेटाइज्ड बाय सर्टेन सिचुएशंस, जो हमें लगता है इट्स एब्सोल्युटली नॉर्मल. आई डोंट थिंक आई शुड ट्राई हिंदी, योर हिंदी वॉज सुपर्ब, बट वी शुड टेक केयर ऑफ द मेंटल हेल्थ ऑल्सो. येस, हाइजीन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, क्लेनलीनेस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, बट आई थिंक दैट ब्यूटिफुली विच वॉज शोन वॉज द मेंटल हेल्थ ऑफ द गर्ल, विच वी शुड नॉट निग्लेक्ट. वी शुड कीप our eyes and ears opened for them. As Twinkle said, you know, this girl went and committed suicide. So you don't know how the children will take even one sentence from you. So we really have to nurture them and take care of them. And the signs were shown so beautifully in the film. I mean, you've shot the film fantastically. You know, that girl, quiet, she's not mixing around. Everybody's playing around and she's sitting quietly. I think that really brings home a point and it touched me. So, and girls, जब मैं आई थी आपके स्कूल में, एंड आई सॉ द एनर्जी, द एंथुजियाज्म एंड द गर्ल्स ब्लूमिंग, आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट गिव्स मी मोर सैटिस्फैक्शन, दैट द चिल्ड्रन एंजॉयड इट एंड देव बिकम एम्बेसडर, हेल्थ क्लब्स देव फॉर्म्ड. इट्स अमेजिंग. आई एम रियली हैप्पी. थैंक यू
मैम. नाउ आई वांट टू रिक्वेस्ट निहारिका दीदी, आप भी हमारे साथ आप व्यू शेयर.
I'm so happy you called me Niharika Didi and not Niharika Ma'am. So obviously this whole experience has been very overwhelming and very surprising, all in a very good way. I want to thank everybody for being here, because without everybody's support, something like this wouldn't have come together. We live in a very sensitive time, not just for girls, generally for our society, both in our country and in the world. And unfortunately, we are battling cultural reflexes that won't go away so easily. But it's things like this, it is conversations like this, it's movies like this, even if it's a feature film or a short film, that we can just play here, you know, put out on our phones, in our homes. It's things like this that initiate such talk, initiate thought like this. So girls, everybody involved in this program, what you created was truly beautiful. You guys did an amazing job. Be proud of what you did. Be proud every day of who you are. I'm very proud to be here, and I'm sure everybody feels the same way. So thank you. Thank you so much.
We'll request you all. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you all of you, and I request you, we are going to begin the trailer of the much awaited Padman. Sanjana.